Time now 6:05. A major fraud ring in Broward County has been busted. Seven people in total are now under arrest. The Broward Sheriff's Office called them tomb raiders, claiming they stole distressed homes from the estate of 18 dead people, coming away with more than $12 million. According to BSO, the suspects would sell, rent, or live in the homes. At times, they would sell the same home to more than one person and collect payments. They would also allegedly use power of attorney to gain access to the dead people's bank accounts or social security checks. Anyone who's a victim or has further information is asked to contact the Broward Sheriff's Office.